In San Francisco, cleanup is underway right now after a huge sinkhole shut down an intersection in Cal Hollow. This all started Sunday night on Fillmore and Green when a water main broke, flooding businesses and homes with water. Last night, crews were able to repair the breakdown and are now working to patch up that sinkhole. No word on when they'll be able to reopen that road.